apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Chocho! I mean, Craig! Okay, we're here.
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Well, good for you. No kidding. Thank you for telling me what to do. Anyway, map. Map won't tell me anything. Oh, yeah, well, it'll tell me that we have a huge area. And I need to go somewhere? I don't know. Let's check everything as usual. I have 12 bucks. Hooray. Can I go in here? I guess not. Alrighty. I cannot get over there. Let me check that storage tank. Chest. Whatever. We go in here? Yes, we can. I don't have enough for rivets. There we go. Now I can pick up the rest. Or not. Really? There we go. Alright. Enough of time wasted. Dionysus Park. Fine Amusements, Fontaine Court. Everything else is canceled or delayed. Okay. Sardines and fine pots. Get that storage chest over here and whatever's in this luggage trunk thing. Oh goody, drill fuel. Oh, I see the pipe. That's why. Okay. I'm a hopping in and skipping. What happens if I shoot that? Nothing. Okay. Can I check this? Yep. I just see something up there. Okay. We are but the stones. To pave the way. Hey, pot of meat. And some coffee. Honey. I'm just picking everything up because I can. Rawr. All right. She is our salvation. Oh, we will be reborn. Something there.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
So you're brainwashing her.
Cloud! Fucking Cloud! I don't have to
die! Anyway, what's over here? Anybody else? Anybody else? Could use a better weapon. Can't get any saves? Saves? Let chests? Whatever. Can't get in here either? Apparently not. Nothing there. There's some hello. Money. I should save these until I actually need them. Tickets. Change for a dollar. Empty. Need to go in here. Shooting it here in the background.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
I'm under 3. Can I go in? Exploding barrel. I don't need the vitamins. I can take it later. Yay!
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
Sure. And desk. Can't search these. Can't search that desk. Money. Wow, that's a lot of money. $5. Anything else? No? Okay. Yeah, this one hasn't been searched. Whoa! Glitches galore! I'm not taking anything because I don't need it right now. Gimme! I want that Gatling gun! Dang it. Ooh, hat. I'll wait till I need them. Which is pretty soon, probably. Hey, I can update. Well, yeah. Let's see, river gun damage, river gun clip, drill damage, I think I'll wait. Don't need it. Jeez, man, the glitches in this game are weird. Alright, let's come down here. And find a bucket! That's gonna give me trouble. What? Manager's office. Money! Let's go.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Well, that's what happens sometimes. Yay. I unlocked the door. I am happy.
Can I come out to play again, Mr. B?
What? Let me in! Okay, that was weird. Whatever. Nothing? I stepped on something. Again! Another mop! I guess this is my golden ticket! Uh-huh.
Jim Dandy. That'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Oh, gee, thank you for telling me something I already knew. So... whoops. I gotta go up here. Goody! This game is fun. Not really long. Alright, so... I assume I'm gonna get attacked soon. I had to pause there for a second. Time to get grilled! Ooh, look what's mine now! And look what I can upgrade to it right away! Machine gun damage. Machine gun recoil reduction. Yes, I knew this was coming. Who wouldn't? Yeah. Why not? Power to the people. Okay. Now I need stuff to reheal me. This is why I didn't take stuff. Because I'm an idiot. Desk, what is
Cover.
This?
Get yourself hit. No fuck ups this time. Daddy's home.
You're an outrage.
Come on! Run from the Lord! Just try! 666.
Fuck! Welcome to the party, pal! You dead. Anybody else? Oh crap. I'm on empty. Aww. There we go. Sardines! I can't recheck you. You have nothing. You have money. You had a gas mask. I'll come back to that. Check this trash can. Stop. There was some stuff available. I don't know where. Hey, chips. Did I get you? Yep. That's a nice face. I checked that already, apparently. Okay. Join my shoes! Anybody else? Did I get everyone? I don't remember checking everything in here. I guess I did get everything in here. Okay!
Stench! God, like the horse's stables! Repugnant.
Where the hell did you come from?
Hello?
Hello? In the mud! Yeah. You got a can of beans. What? Oh, I missed that. And I missed that. You did. Alright, let's move on. I believe I need to insert a ticket. Yay! I can enter. Journey to the surface? What? Oh, I can go down? Apparently. Bot shutdowns. There's a gatherer's garden over there. They don't show me security cameras. Oh well.
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please enjoy the park.
I don't want to.